with the majority of Vancouver's veterans in China right now taking part in an exhibition series against the LA Kings. We'll see a lot of that franchise's prospects tonight. As for the Oilers, with less than 2 weeks until opening night of the regular season, it's crunch time for some of the 42 players remaining in camp. As for the veterans, another opportunity to find their legs and get into a rhythm.
We are playing back-to-back games, so this is one of those nights where we'll give a lot of the on-the-edge guys an opportunity to step up and separate themselves from that group.
You know, the mindset when you're a young guy trying to get yourself noticed, you're doing whatever you can. For me, it was more of a physical type of thing, going out there, laying big hits, getting in on the forecheck and having a, I guess, you know, drop the gloves to get myself noticed.
Sometimes it can be even more difficult to not play the NHL guys in the off-season and in the preseason. So it's a challenge for us. We need to take steps in the right direction as our group.
We've given them enough information now to play in three zones. You know, I would expect our veteran players that have been around to be sharper in those areas. But some of the younger guys now have to adapt quickly. We're 2 weeks away from opening night, and by the time that rolls around, there are no gray areas. You got to know what your jobs are.
Good news on the injury front. Anton Slepyshev skated with the main group at camp for the first time today. His ankle is not 100% healed, and he will not play in this one. The plan in goal against the Canucks is for Laurent Brossoit to go the distance. Tom Gazzola, Oilers TV.